Alright, got a Finger Champ here, 1966. This is running it straight through. I don't have that mic on. This is just the amp. It's on a volume 7, treble about 8, 6 on the bass. Champ, it's this time I've got it set up. It's actually running through a preamp, which I've got pretty much run everything straight up. I've got a mic running it through a little PA powered PA speaker here, and just to show you what it can do. And I've gigged with it like this. It's a great little amp for a nice clean sound. This is the bridge pickup. Okay, this is the neck pickup. I got a fat boost, a full tone fat boost. Put a little gain on it to see what you can do there. So that's a little bit of crunch on it, that's on the neck pickup on the bridge. You want to put a distortion on this, you can get as dirty as you want, but for a small amp for practice, or if you want to take it out and gig with it, this thing will kick your ass. Just run it through a PA, an extra speaker, and it will give you anything and everything you want. I got a little bit of delay on it. It doesn't have, the champs didn't come with no reverb, but, you know, delay's kind of nice. If I take it off.